Reason 112. The First Council of Lyons was convened by Pope Innocent IV to address a number of pressing issues for the Church, including the continued Eastern Schism, the devastation of Hungary by the invading Tatars, clerical incontinence, and the strained relations with the Holy Roman Emperor Frederick II. In addition to promulgating disciplinary legislation, this council formally deposed Frederick II for sacrilege, suspicion of heresy, perjury, and disturbance of the peace.